All right, well, this is my craziest lighthouse raid I've ever had, by far.
Let's go, Pat.
That was really big. Might be 7 PMCs. Was 7. I think he's down low. Thanks for the fleer. Yeah, I mean, all right, dude. You're welcome. You only had to sit in the bush to get it. Jeez. All right, I need to get to a better spot, and my leg is also blacked out. I've been fighting the whole time. It's been a crazy fucking raid. Got another option. I'm gonna pre-bomb. Out of 20. I mean, I'm making really good progress tonight. There's always one more. Yeah, I'm doing light keeper. I'm going for the 20 PMCs. I'm honestly not having as bad of a time as I assumed I would. As long as you avoid... Okay, I take that back. There's always two more.
Bro, tell me how you...
Okay, 16. Okay, 17. I mean, what is this raid, bro?
Yo, that's nuts.
too.
Yeah. I've gotten Kappa a couple times, but I haven't got it in multiple wipes. Like, this is the first wipe I've gotten it in years at this point. So I've definitely never gotten the Lightkeeper, but I've been enjoying the game a lot this wipe, even though, I mean, there is a lot of issues with this wipe. Including the audio is probably number one. Actually, then this is the best spot to fight. Yeah, I agree, because you can just get out right after. Oh. Silent Mosin. This has to be a PMC. Suppressed Mosin, and he just killed the AI. Wait, that's not him, right? I F1'd him? What? Alright, well, this is my craziest Lighthouse raid I've ever had, by far.
Let's go, Pat.
That was really big. Might be 7 PMCs. Was 7.
Sheesh.